So, controversy brewing with the New Jersey Motor Vehicle Commission. A woman who is battling breast cancer, she's a single mom and a professor at Monmouth University, wanted to use her old driver's license picture when she renewed her license. They said, no, can't do it, gotta have a new picture. So we already know you can't smile in your driver's license picture because it disrupts their facial recognition technology. Here's the question, would it have really mattered if you had a woman use an older picture because her face didn't really change over the course of that time? But what did happen was she lost her hair. I'm a little torn on this. I understand that a driver's license picture is not supposed to be an expression of your emotion and your zest for life. It is something that identifies you. I don't know. What do you think? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.